face-to-face exhibitions are back in India. After a gap of nearly 18 months since the outbreak of the global pandemic, the India International Jewelry Show, known as IIJS Premier 2021, one of the largest exhibitions post-pandemic, got off to a glittering start today at Bangalore International Exhibition Centre, with 1,300 exhibitors taking 2,500 exhibition stalls and covering a space of 77,200 square meters in 5 exhibition halls. This is the largest exhibition post-pandemic. This exhibition is going to attract huge footfalls of nearly 10,000 visitors each day. As of now, more than 10,000 companies have already registered, and most of the hotels in and around Bangalore are all being booked, and there is hardly any space left as far as the hotel industry is concerned. So what I feel and what I make out from day one of today, that everybody is so excited, the business is getting to as usual, and hopefully things will improve, and this exhibition will act as a catalyst in normalizing the exhibition industry. Thanks.